Upstairs.
All right. So we'll debit our payables and credit our receivables, reducing two of them, and then the cash. I've shared it. It's coming. Then we'll also debit and credit. Can you see my screen now?
No, can't see it yet.
Holy thing.
It should be up by now.
It's up.
All right, so we'll debit, we'll reduce our receivables and payables, and then we'll add back that cash. So cash, we'll add back the cash of 900 to the parent. Oh, sorry, add back the cash because that cash was paid but was not received. And then to the person, someone had paid. So when the person that was owing paid, the person had reduced the person's account. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So the payables to increase by 900. Payables
But you say outside the group.
Yeah, I would have